Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I do have an easy nail design that you can recreate on your own with no problems at all. So we're just gonna go ahead and get into this video. I do wanna thank you guys for watching. I have one coat of this black nail polish, and now I'm going to go ahead and add a second coat, and I'm gonna go ahead and cure it for 30 seconds, and then I'm going to go ahead and bring it out, and then I'm gonna show you how easy it is to actually recreate this design. All right, so let me go ahead and cure that for 30 seconds and then I'll be back. Okay guys, so this has actually cured for 30 seconds, and now I'm going to apply this mirror powder here. It's a gold tone. It doesn't have a label on it, so I can't tell you what the name would be. But if you're interested, just let me know, and I can probably try to find the link to it. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take some of this, and then I haven't wiped this nail down because I do wanna use that tacky layer to help me apply this mirror powder here. So I'm gonna go ahead and start rubbing this in, and I'm gonna go ahead and rub it around the whole nail. I hope that you guys can see. Yeah, we're just applying it on the whole nail here. Okay, so once I have covered the whole nail, now what I'm going to do is, okay, so it looks like that. Okay, so now I'm going to take some top coat, and I'm going to apply it here on this little dish here, because I'm going to be using a dotter. So I'm just gonna be applying a little bit of this top coat on this dish here. It's just easier to handle that way. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my nail, and with my dotter, I'm going to go ahead and start applying it whichever way you want. The point is to just apply it on the whole nail. Okay, so once I have done that, I'm gonna go ahead and cure it for 30 seconds. Okay guys, so now that that has cured for 30 seconds, I'm gonna show you what we're going to do here, and then you can actually see the effect. So I'm gonna spray the nail with alcohol, and I think this is just the hardest part of the whole process. You have to wipe the nail really, really good, and you have to put a little bit of elbow grease on here. So just rub, actually start to see the effect. Let me see if I can get it closer to you guys. It almost looks like a cat eye effect, but I achieved it using the mirror powder. So yeah, we're just wiping this nail down. Okay, and then now you can just go ahead and leave it as is. If you run your hand up and down, it's so satisfying. It feels so good. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and add a top coat just because that's I like the way it looks a little bit better. And I'm just gonna go ahead and apply it on the whole nail. And then I'm gonna cure it for 30 seconds, and then I'll come and show you the finished product. So let me go ahead and finish applying this. I'm gonna cure it and I'll be back, okay? Okay guys, so I brought that out of the light, and then this is the way that looks. Let me see if you guys can actually capture the full effect. All right, and then I also created this one off camera so you could actually see how you can create any nail design using the same technique. Okay, so I think that's all I have for you guys today. If you guys like the video, please give it a big thumbs up, share the video, and please do not forget to subscribe. And again, thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.